What's up, YouTube? Welcome to my channel. This is Jennifer Andre.
Today, I will be reacting to Logic Homicide featuring Eminem. I know nothing about Logic, so this would be new for me. I'm guessing Eminem respects him, otherwise he won't do a feature with him. So without any further ado, let's just listen.
Son, you know why you're the greatest alive?
Why, Dad?
Because you came out of my balls, nigga.
Fuck rap. Bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on.
Okay, so he said the corny line. I didn't like it at all. But then he went in, so I have to go back. Maybe do the lyrics also. I don't think it would help, but okay. Let's go.
Because you came out of my balls, nigga.
Fuck rap. Bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe. I ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive, even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady, and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, slim shady with rabies. I'm foaming at the mouth, ain't nobody taking me out. Every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about. And I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed me. And maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation. And I'm tired of all of this high school, he's cool, he's not rap shit. Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? No, this ain't a diss to the game, it's a gas to the flame. Nowadays, everybody the same.
Who the fuck is Logic? Who the fuck is Logic? Who the fuck is Logic? What the fuck? No.
Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? Notice ain't a diss to the game, it's a gas to the flame. Nowadays everybody send the same shit's lame. Like a mod to the flame, I'm a real man and killing. Are you feeling lyricism when I'm spilling it? I'm feeling myself. Yeah, Bobby Bull, he been feeling himself. Mass murder like this can't be good for my health. When I rap like this, do I sound like shit? Well, it don't really matter cause I'm killing this shit. Yeah, I'm killing this shit. Oh yeah, I'm killing this shit. Bobby, how many times you been killing this shit? Find another rock, goddamn, nigga shit. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody? Another round, goddamn, nigga shit. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, slim shady. There's nowhere to hide, we call this shit genocide. Hit them with that dude, then they die. We gon' leave them crucified, we call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got rare designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place, but if you ain't coming with the illest of raps, call it yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked, you gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap, you gon' make Bobby boy snap. Bobby boy, fuck rap, bustle like a...
Oh man, I'm sweating. Oh man, you know a song is good when you're sweating as fuck.
With a semi-automatic, who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Bobby boy snap, Bobby boy fuck rap. Bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic, who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, slim shady.
Oh, okay, so I saw Eminem coming in. So, man, I need to catch my breath. And I'm not even the one rapping. I would like to read some of what he's saying though. I'm foaming at the mouth, ain't nobody talking to me out. Every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about. And I dare you to test me, cause I'm not a single of you motherfuckers impressed me. And maybe that's a little bit exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation. Okay, laughing the rhymes. And I'm tired of all the high school, his school, he's not rap shit. Okay, so I'm guessing he's just inviting everybody to show him that they are lyrically inclined to talk to him. to even say his name, because he knows what he's about, and he knows that he's better than most of these rappers, or portrays to be better than most of these rappers, and he believes that he's better than most of these rappers. So he's just inviting all of them, show him that you are better than him. So I'm guessing this song is more a lyrical ability type of song. Show me what you can do. A nice battle between Eminem, because you can see the similarities in the raps. Even the comedic type parts from the verse is like something that maybe he saw Eminem doing when he was younger. So I'm just interested to see what Eminem brings to this song. I'm already sweating right now. So we all know Eminem brings his A game. So Slim Shady,
like Jay-Z, jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything are getting washed, like bathing, young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees, gun toters to pull triggers like crazy, unloading, leave you shot up in your Rover, your body goes limping, slumps over, like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said Rover, because now your Rover is red, like Red Rover, so you know what I meant, but I wrote over my opponents instead, make...
You see, it's nearly unfair to rap with Eminem, because... even the beat changes, even the beats just adds another element. Do you hear the choir, the and Eminem just rapping over it? It's just another level, and you can see right away, because you can see that Logic was rapping and he had fun rapping all of that, but Eminem just has more meaning, you know. He says you fuckers denied anything, you're getting washed, like baiting, young Hova. He just has more meaning, more things to talk about, more context, more, you know, more flow, more everything, to be honest. So
but I wrote over my opponents instead, making dark sounds, cause I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the speds, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines, you think I'm a free throw, figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed, how could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in sheep clothes, from the east coast to the west, I'm the ether. And I'm the GOAT, who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing, no, cause I'm C's, no. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts, your shit is ass like a tailbone, and you're trapped in your cell phone. I'm a chicken scratch, I'm a self-loathe, I don't wanna fucking listen to you spit your rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel, and I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, a caterpillar's coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything, and I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a man.
I have to do this. Man, I'm sweating.
Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, a caterpillar's coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything, and I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin, and I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking Hibana, in the handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back, and not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trick about the bear hook. Fucking Terry and a Ric Flair dripping, y'all couldn't hold a candle. Let a prayer vigil when I vent. They compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about to bare knuckle it. Nah, fuck it. I'm gonna go upside your head with a Nantucket Africa fucking dab. Or the track is the blood I'm attracted. I'm attacking it. What Dracula? Fuck that shit. I'm up back with a thud. Man, stop.
Look what I'm planning. I'm planning to do all this while you're panicking. And you're looking and staring at mannequins. I'm going to fannequins trying to get up on plannequins.
So. The reason why I'm laughing is because I saw a meme a long time ago that Eminem raps like this. Just like this. The mannequins, anakins, lyrical, miracle, all the spiritual things, you know. And I'm guessing he's just, you know, enjoying the joke on himself. So he's just adding this.
All of the mannequins, anakin, fan, mannequins. Well, all the mannequins standing in a cabana. You're in a cabana. I'm in a cabana and a chanting. I'm in a cabana chanting on a stand-up banner. Well, you don't got the stamina. You're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford. And I'm in a Porsche and I'm flowing ports. While I'm all torn. You're using way too many napkins. Papkins. Lapkins and chap. You're using chapstick and napkins while I'm papkin. Flapping around like a papkin. Flamin' a man with a clan and champion. Damn again a pin.
Oh man, that was funny as fuck. But oh shit. So back to the song. Oh man, I'm tired as fuck. Oh. Logic, Eminem, both fucking killed it. As I said, it's nearly unfair to have Eminem on your track because he will go ham. He will go ham, and that he did. That he did. But Logic did his thing. Logic really did his thing. I don't even know anything about him. So I'm really, really fairly surprised because he had his own. He did really had his own. Maybe better than JC on that Renegade, because I did Renegade before this reaction. You know, you had the similarities, you had the flow, you had the comedic thing that he said. So overall, they both did the thing. I don't know if you know who got it. I want to say it's Eminem, but you know what? Not everything is a battle. It was just a amazing, fun song. I would listen to it again. This certainly goes in my gym playlist. So without any further ado, thank you. If you like this reaction, just subscribe and tell me what you liked about it, or to just another song. So have a good one. Take it easy.